with oil. I have added jeera, 1 teaspoon of jeera, and next to that chili powder. Spices ke liye. No, not now, so that I will add later on. So jeera and next to that chili powder. So spicy
powder.
Yes. So chili powder and then next to that boiled potato. Okay, so I have boiled potato, okay, peel it and you can make it as cubes and then you can add it, okay.
You can add any vegetable.
Okay. And potato, mein normally most of the people avoid potato because it gives carbohydrate karke. But boiled potato, mein aapko mineral milta hai, that is potassium. Potassium helps in absorption of calcium. So all these are like connected. So if one is done, not there, other nutrients won't be absorbed. Okay. So chili powder and then potato. And last, it is already boiled potato. No need to fry for more time. So just add Maggi masala, imagine, coriander leaves, and you can serve.
How much?
1 teaspoon. Ma'am, for 1 kg of vegetable, you can use 1 sachet. So here I'm using 1/2 kg of vegetables, so I'm using 2 sachets. Yeah, so this masala magic go well with dry sabzi. All dry sabzi. The grammage, what it has 6 gram and the MRP is 5. Because like dhania powder and turmeric powder, no need to add earlier itself because it's already like ready masala. So just you have to add at the end.
This has turmeric also in it.
Yes.
Okay, that's a good thing. Otherwise, people like me will put again turmeric.
It's like a medium masala taste. If you want extra dhania powder, jeera powder, chili powder, extra if you want, you can add it. And also one more thing, it has added salt in it. So first make the recipe. If you want extra, then you can add it.
You know, like when we are taught cooking, we are told uppu, huli, arsana, bella. So don't think, just put all this.
Thank you, sir.